So, in the background is Hate by Jay-Z and Kanye West. Because I've been trying to grapple with my so-called hate that I have for Raja. Now, naturally, I don't know her. I don't know him. I just know him on the show. And I try to grapple with, okay, it's a competition. And it's not about what she does off camera or off from what the judges see. It's about what she gives during the show. And if I'm too, you know, grade her on that, she's fine. She's competitive. I didn't really like her Tyra impersonation, but who am I? You know, I wasn't one of the one lucky ones in the judging room. It's just, I just don't like the tone she takes with the other girls. I just think it's beyond catty. But then, is that the pot kettle black? Because I'm sitting here talking about her. You know what I'm saying? And like, she's on my Twitter. I follow her on Twitter. I just don't like the way she talks to the girls. And I don't really know a lot about drag queens. Like, I don't go see them or whatever. But I kind of want my drag. I like the total illusion. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want the illusion from head to toe. And if you're going to be done up and looking all avant-garde and being you, I don't want to say, hey, Raja, how are you? And here you go, hey, what's up, dude? I don't like that. And I think that's one of my issues. And it's petty, but it is what it is. I don't like the fact that she is so masculine when she does it. Now, I understand she's a man playing a woman. And maybe I'm old school. I tend to flow better and gravitate more towards the men honoring women and being a woman from head to toe, 100% all around. But maybe that's just me. Maybe I have a problem. I just don't like the way she talks to people. I think it's very mean girlish. And it's a hint of that popular word that's being thrown around now all over the world. But these are 20, 30-year-old men. You know what I'm saying? So you can't really say bully. But I just think it's catty. And I think it's unnecessary. And I'm the first one. I love drama. I love to see bitches throw glass drinks on each other. I love to see the fake fights. I love to see the real fights. I love to see the bitch, you don't know me. You don't know me. I love all that. Love it. I live for it. I just don't, it's something about it. Now, there's certain people that got that something about them that I just don't deal with. Kobe Bryant. Chris Paul. The coach of the Jets. Mike Greenberg. The main sports space, because I'm a sports head, true and true. Like, I love RuPaul, but I love sports too. You know, so it's a lot of sports people have issues with. But Raja just doesn't do it for me. Now, if she ends up winning this whole shebang bang, I have no complaints. I mean, she pulled it off. Now, I'm going to have to go Google and look at some YouTube videos of her performing, because maybe she performs differently. I'm just saying it's more about coming up with a different look. It's more about creating. It's just, it's a performance factor, you know? Would I pay to see you? And I wouldn't pay to see her. I would pay to see, honestly, I know she's not going to win, but I'd pay to see Shangela before I pay to see Raja. I definitely would pay to see Manila, because I just looked a YouTube video of that bitch, and let me tell you something, I subscribed. I would pay to see her. Not Raja. That's my Raja thing. I understand she's talented, and y'all love her. It's just her personality, and I'm trying not to judge her. So my reviews are totally biased, because I'm trying to judge her on how she talks to people. I'm trying to judge her from what she's producing on the show. Not the catty, evil, backstabbing bitch she's portraying herself to be or is during Untucked, which I don't even watch anymore because it jades me. That's why I don't do reviews on Untucked, because when I watch Untucked, I want to pick up my television and fucking throw it down the ground and find her and slap her. Like a, Or maybe I'm just still in mourning because Mariah's gone. Just saying her name just takes me back. I don't know what. Mariah is not paying one red cent of my rent, but yet I feel so attached to her. I don't understand. You know what it is? It's because of the whole ballroom thing, and I extensively watch ballroom. I spent my Friday night. Now, before you judge me, I got a man. He in the other room, okay? So before you judge me, I was able to grasp and handle a man. I do have a man in my life, but I spent most of my Friday night watching Leomi duck walk and make the bitches gag. That's what I do. So the ballroom scene is close to me. I feel like I'm one of them. I would love to go to a ball. So maybe that was my attachment towards Mariah. Why is this about Mariah? This is about Roger. Mariah, I love you. Love you, Mariah. So y'all just bear with me, because my reviews are a little shady, but I hate her. But I know she's probably gonna win.